Guys, it's Andrew here from the Guangdong province giving you guys today's quick update of what I know on the coronavirus. So yeah, it's evening now and tonight we're just having dinner and then my uncle, he always goes out and does rowing and then he listens to news and all that stuff. So yeah, so now we know that in our community, there's one idiot that got into our community with the, we don't know if he has the virus or not. It was, they said yesterday, they blocked him from the entrance, telling him he's not allowed to come into our community because he had like a feverish, his temperature was over 37. So they told him he's not allowed to enter into our community, but he's a member of our community, but he went away when it was New Year. He went somewhere when it was New Year, so he wasn't inside the community. So yeah, all of a sudden, because everyone knows where he lives, they saw the lights were on. So they all knew somehow he dug his way into our community. So wow, and then all of a sudden, the whole community, we called the cops on him, and then the cops came and then they sealed him in his property, and then they called all the doctors to go check on his family and all that stuff because he had like a four-story apartment building, and I think three of those apartments they were rented out to people. So he was living in one of those apartments, so now all of those renters, they're all affected. They're all sealed off. They're not allowed to come out from their property. So yeah, this guy, he caused a lot of trouble in our community. So yeah, I heard that now that if you cause this kind of shit, there might be a death penalty for this guy. So yeah, so now all of a sudden this virus has traveled all the way to our side. So yeah, this is a bit of a shit thing, but luckily they quickly went to seal him off and called all the doctors and stuff to check on him and or maybe take him away, that idiot. Yeah, and then also there was this one case, there was a woman from another community who also wanted to enter, but they didn't allow her to because they told her to go quarantine herself somewhere else for 14 days and give a report, but she didn't want to. And then there was like an intersection with a bridge, and then she said if you don't like let her through, she'll jump and kill herself. And guess what, she really jumped over down the river, and they caused like all the officials to go and save her. So those officials could be infected, and now she's in big shit because of what she did. So yeah, too much news is happening today. Yeah, and yeah, this is for the update I'm giving you guys. Thanks guys for watching.